I think she's never going to leave Dog River. She will never leave. I don't know, maybe she has an online relationship with some scientists in Brussels or something like that. And that's her, you know, that's what she does, is spend all her time online and manipulating everybody and, you know, and just doing the same thing. I just don't think she's in for mind change, but I don't think that she's in for other big changes.